So we're going to learn some more sounds today. And and one of the sounds we're going to learn about, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to learn some sounds today. And
blood. Blood.
Okay. And I'm going to explain a rule to you that sometimes in English, there's a rule, okay? And the rule is...
Is it complicated rule?
I don't think so.
Okay.
But you can tell me when we're done. How's that? There are some letters in English that when they come at the end of a word, you don't just put one of those letters. You have to put two.
Bless?
Yeah. So bless, even though it just says it actually needs two, because the rule in English is that when S comes at the end of a word, it needs to have two. Okay? So bless is one of those. So if you were going to write
the
word...
I like this rule.
See, it's not too hard, really, and there's only a couple of letters that are like that. So if you were going to...
Mess. M-E-S-S-S.
M-E-S-S.
You know,
let's do this one. Accidentally added a third S.
Okay. M-E-S. So I'm going to make this.
Bessie.
These J's and L's get mixed up all the time. Okay. So here's another one. If I have bell, the rule in English.
You need another L.
Is that I need another L. Okay.
Bell, ding, bell. Ding, ding.
So the sound ding, doesn't change, ding, ding, right?
Ding. Nope, nope.
The sound doesn't change, but just the spelling, okay? And there's one more letter that does this. I don't know if you could think of it or not, but yes.
What are we going to use to sandpaper?
We can do that at another Mel? Time.
Okay.
Mel. Well, what other letters do you think? Just take a guess. I'll tell you in just a minute, but I just wondered if you, in
Jello.
All the reading, okay. Well, that's a double L, right? But that comes at the middle of the word.
Oh.
So I'm just going to tell you, okay? The last one, because it's Bellos. A little tricky.
Bow.
No, we're going to make the word buzz, okay?
Double Z.
Double Z, very good. Okay, so these are mainly the letters that if they come, it's a one-syllable word. And an S, an L, or a Z come at the end of the word, then you just have to put another one. Okay? The sound is exactly the same. Buzz, buzz. Right? Bell, bell. Bless, bless. Doesn't matter as far as the sound goes or your reading, just the spelling. Okay? So that's called the double consonant rule.